Irma is now the strongest hurricane to ever plow into the Leeward Islands.
I'm afraid there's not going to be cell service, electrical service, and in some cases, water.
I have 20 ships in the Caribbean right now. People are having a great time. There's sunshine, there's vacation excursions, there's beaches. There's plenty of places to go, and people are experiencing the Caribbean. The Caribbean is open for business.